गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, कंटिन्यूशन ऑफ चैप्टर 13 दैट इज इंडियाज नेवर। इन प्रीवियस क्लास वी डिस्कस्ड अबाउट सिमिलरिटी ऑफ ड्रेसेज फूड विथ आवर नेवर्स। टुडे वी विल डिस्कस सम एक्सरसाइजेज ऑफ दिस चैप्टर। दे आर टिक द करेक्ट ऑप्शन, फिल इन द ब्लैंक्स एंड मैच द फॉलोइंग। लेट्स प्रोसीड अहेड। Let's see first exercise, that is tick the correct option. Students, in this exercise you are given three options with each questions. First you will read carefully statements, then you will find the correct answer. Let's see first number. India does not share borders with, options are Pakistan, Afghanistan and Bangladesh. Correct answer is Afghanistan. Students, we have already discussed that India shares boundaries with Pakistan in the northwest and with Bangladesh in the east. So correct answer is Afghanistan. India does not share the borders with Afghanistan. Now coming second number, which of the following is our southern neighbor at sea? Options are China, Russia, Sri Lanka. And correct answer is Sri Lanka. Sri Lanka is our southern neighbor at sea. Now coming third number, Urdu script is known as. Options are Devanagari, Nastalik, Urdu. What will correct answer? Correct answer is Nastalik. Students, we have already discussed that Hindi is written from left to right in the Devanagari script and Urdu is written right to left in Persian Arabic script called Nastalik. So correct answer is Nastalik. Now come in fourth number. Which cuisine influences the Nepalese cuisine? Options are India American, India Pakistani, Tibetan Chinese. And correct answer is Tibetan Chinese. Tibetan Chinese cuisine influences the Nepalese cuisine. Now coming fifth number, Hanfu is a traditional dress of man in. Options are China, Bangladesh, Myanmar. What will correct answer? Correct answer is China. Hanfu is a traditional dress of man in China. Now we will discuss exercise B, that is fill in the blanks. Students, in this exercise with the help of help box you have to fill in the blanks. Let's see first number. India shares boundaries with dash in the northwest. Correct answer is Pakistan. India shares boundaries with Pakistan in the northwest. Now coming second number, India believes in the policy of dash. Correct answer is peace. India believes in the policy of peace. Now coming third number, Lungi blouse is born in South Dash and Sri Lanka. Correct answer is India. Lungi blouse is born in South India and Sri Lanka. Now coming fourth number. Dash is an important part of Sri Lankan cuisine. And correct answer is dosa. Dosa is an important part of Sri Lanka cuisine. Now coming fifth number. Dash kameez is the traditional dress of Pakistani man. Correct answer is salwar. Salwar kameez is the traditional dress of Pakistani man. Now come in exercise C, that is match the following. Students, in this exercise you are given two block. In first block, Hindi, Urdu, Lungi, Mekhla Chadar, Hanfu, these words are given. And in second block, नॉर्थ ईस्ट इंडिया, म्यांमार, नस्तालिक चाइना एंड देवनागरी, दीज वर्ड्स आर गिवन. यू हैव टू मैच विथ सुटेबल वन. लेट्स सी फर्स्ट नंबर हिंदी एंड सुटेबल मैच इज देवनागरी. हिंदी देवनागरी वी हैव ऑलरेडी डिस्कस दैट हिंदी इज रिटेन फ्रॉम लेफ्ट टू राइट इन द देवनागरी स्क्रिप्ट. सो हिंदी देवनागरी. सेकेंड वन इज उर्दू. उर्दू एंड सुटेबल मैच इज नास्तालिक. उर्दू इज रिटेन इन नास्तालिक स्क्रिप्ट. सो नास्तालिक इज सुटेबल मैच. नाउ कमिंग थर्ड नंबर लुंगी एंड सुटेबल मैच इज म्यांमार. लुंगी म्यांमार. नाउ कमिंग फोर्थ नंबर मेखला चादर एंड सुटेबल मैच इज नॉर्थ ईस्ट इंडिया. मेखला चादर इज वेरी पॉपुलर ड्रेस ऑफ नॉर्थ ईस्ट इंडिया. नाउ कमिंग फिफ्थ नंबर हानफू एंड सुटेबल मैच इज चाइना. हानफू एंड करेक्ट एंड सुटेबल मैच इज चाइना. स्टूडेंट्स एक्सरसाइज डी एंड ई वी विल डिस्कस इन नेक्स्ट क्लास. नॉट टूडेज होम असाइनमेंट. राइट डाउन दीज एक्सरसाइजेज इन नोटबुक. दैट्स ऑल फॉर टूडे. थैंक यू एंड हैव अ नाइस डे.